Yo, 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 what's up, what's up, what's good? Brr, brr. What's good, yo? Tony Adds, Exercise Fitness Marketer, aka, let's get into the next mix. Okay, here we go. This is all about being talented. I find so many people that have so many gifts and they're talented. They're great, man. I'm talking good basketball players, good hockey players, soccer players, good track stars, people that can play video games amazingly, people that are good hunters, archery, all type of things that is just so immaculate and so powerful that they can do. But the problem is there's no effort and no drive behind the talent. So without having effort and drive without the talent, inside the talent, you have nothing. You're just another person with talent. And there's a lot of people out there with talent. A lot of people out there they can shoot the basketball and make it nonstop, but they're not on the team doing it. They're not working with the team doing it. They're not pursuing it with a passion and a hunger, with ambition to wake up every day to be like, you know what? I gotta do this. Why? Because it's not just for you. See, when you start thinking like that, it's not just about you. It becomes about everybody but you, and you become the person that becomes the source of being able to help people because your ambition is not selfish no more. It becomes worrying about everybody else and becoming a part of being able to help other people, not to be abused and used, because people will take your talent and they'll use you. See, this is why you need a source of reliable people around you that will tell you the truth. You're not dribbling good enough, man. You got to go harder. You're not running fast enough. You got to practice more. You're not thinking about the process of this business. You need to get more education. Sometimes people don't like to hear that, but it be the truth most of the time. And this is just a part of having talent, but not putting effort behind it. Not opening your mind and allowing your talent to pave the way for other people to be strong, to be up-handing. So, I mean, I'm talking like, to make sure that you're lifting people up and helping them to prosper, because you can be the source of life. You are the light inside of you. You're blessed. You're highly favored. I want you to know that you have everything inside of you, the power to push. But if you have a talent and you're not working it out, then it's just a gift being lost, and it's just being abused and not thinking about everybody else and being selfish. You know what I mean? So stretch your talent. Be strong. Be ambitious. Motivated. I hope this motivated you today. If it has, like this, share this, comment, you know what I mean? Subscribe to my channel. Don't let these times pass you by. You need motivation in your life. Tony Adds, Exercise Fitness Marketer, aka, see you on the other side. Peace.